city is an afterthought. The year is 2025, and the world has ended. Nuclear meltdowns, pestilence, death. But humans are resilient. We survive and survive well. Our skin is tan, and our will is fiercer than it has ever been.